Here's how you make all-natural mirror and window cleaner using essential oils. You will need an empty spray bottle, rubbing alcohol, water, vinegar, any essential oil that you like, and a funnel. First, fill your bottle halfway up with rubbing alcohol. Fill the remainder with water. Add 2 tablespoons of vinegar and shake in a few drops of essential oils. Shake before use, then wipe with a microfiber cloth so it is smudge-free.